Okay, it's driving 10.69.25. This is the light at Zion and Old Zion Road, and it is not attempting to turn left on red. Of course, it is taking up the whole intersection. But it did not attempt to turn left on red, and that is a first.